Elephant on an orange line, underneath a yellow circle, meaning sun. Six green vertical lines with color all from the top, meaning flowers. The first time I peel back the five square Scotch tape, unfold the crooked crease fold of art class paper, I am in my living room. It is June. Inside of the card, there is one long word, and then Estefani's name. Loisfoeribari. Estefani. Loisfoeribari? Loisfoeribari. The scientific Latinate way of saying hibiscus. Loisfoeribari? A direction, as in, are you going north, south, east, west? Loisfoeribari? I try over and over to read the word out loud. Loisfoeribari. 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 What is this word? I imagine using it in sentences like, man, I have to go back to the house. I forgot my Loisfoeribari. Or, there's nothing better than rain, hot rain, open windows with music, and a tall glass of Loisfoeribari. Or, how are we going to Pittsburgh? Should we drive or take the Loisfoeribari? I have lived 4 minutes with this word, not knowing what it means. It is the end of the year. I consider writing my student Estefani Laura a letter that goes to the brilliant Estefani Laura. Hola, querida. I hope that you are well. I've just opened the card that you made me, and it is beautiful. I really love the way you filled the sky with birds. I believe that you are chula, chulita in superfly. Yes, the card is beautiful. I only have one question for you. What does the word Loisfoeribari mean? I try the word again. Loisfoeribari, 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 and then slowly. Loisfoeribari. Loisfoeribari. Love is for everybody. Love is for everybody. Love, love, love. Everybody love. Everybody love, love. Is love everybody? Everybody is love. Love, love, for love. For everybody, for love. Is everybody love? Is for every. Love is for everybody. Love, love, love. For body, love. Body, body is love. Love is body. Everybody is love. Is every love. For every love is love. For love, everybody love, love. Love, love for everybody. Love is for everybody.